You're also an attorney. Now, take off your FBI agent hat, put on your attorney hat. If you were President Trump's attorney, would you have him speak to Mueller or submit his answers in writing?
Yeah, no, I would demand the questions in writing, and I would probably submit them in writing. I mean, that's just prudent to do. That's just, I mean, that's, I think that's the most sound legal advice. I don't see a lawyer, you know, if you know, taking politics out of it, if it's a law decision and you're protecting your client, and which is your job,
right?
Your job is not public relations. Your job is not politics. Your job is protecting your client, whether they're innocent or guilty.
Right, of course.
Even an innocent person would, a lawyer for an innocent person would say he's not going to talk, not under these conditions.
That's right. And that's why Trey Gowdy bothered me yesterday, because Trey Gowdy is supposed to, now he's leaving politics. He's supposed to be independent. He's considered a brilliant prosecutor. I thought his statement was irresponsible and overly political. The president should talk to Mueller, because if you didn't rob the bank, you should sit down and say you didn't rob the bank. And I'll tell you something, even in the police academy, they would tell us, you know this, if any of your family members are ever arrested, wink, wink, you tell them to say one thing, I want a lawyer, and then don't talk after that. Let your lawyer do all the work. And for Trey Gowdy to get up there, right? I mean, that's what they told us when we were cops.
Investigations, they used to tell us, you know, if OPR gets you, you know, the first thing you do is ask for your attorney, you know, invoke your rights. I mean, we always knew that.
That's right.
I think the NYPD had to invoke GO-15 to actually get, you know, cops to talk. And actually, you know, there was always talk about that being a violation of rights, where you pull a person in and say, you don't have to talk to us, but you'll lose your job if you don't.
Yeah, the GO-15 process. But I'll tell you, listen, even when I was in a shooting, I mean, the PBA rep was down there before the inspector. And my shooting was good. The inspector cleared me on the spot. The PBA rep and the lawyer were there before the inspector was there, lights and siren.
Sure. I mean, look, and there's a reason, you know, there's a reason people lawyer up. And it's not always because they're guilty. So I think, you know, Trey Gowdy is obviously talking from a political point. And if you remove politics, if you remove public relations, then the sound legal advice is not to sit down with them.
Right.
But, you know, Trey Gowdy's not Donald Trump's lawyer, and he shouldn't be providing legal advice to the president.
I agree. This is really important content, and this is content I love to bring you because it lets me debunk all the left's false narratives using their own words. But please help me keep doing it by subscribing to our premium service at www.therebel.media/shows.